how to easily make GIFs to send in emails.
You are one of the hundreds of millions of people that still use email for your marketing.
Time to
you
talk about email.
You need to use animated GIFs.
Oh, that fell off. That's on.
Use animated GIFs as the image. The old way of doing it was in Photoshop. You actually had to build out a timeline. So each and every frame.
There's a way to make GIFs in a really easy way. A, you don't have Photoshop. B, you don't know how to use Photoshop. C, it takes a lot of time.
So here's the simple trick.
For this to work, it does have to be a video file, whether it's on YouTube or a video file on your hard drive. We're using Giphy to make this happen. Not sponsored, we just really like this product.
Go to giphy.com. So you can click upload if you want to upload a file, or you can click create, paste the YouTube link. We recommend GIFs and emails being less than 2 megs. 2 to 3 seconds is sufficient. And then I'm going to continue to decorate, and that's where the fun happens.
This is my favorite part. This is the decoration. This is where Giphy really shines. It has so many editing tools here. Just check it out.
Adding a caption also could be cool.
Business focus trick. You can brand your website address pretty easily by just putting a caption, in our case, dubb.com, and then you just hit subtitle, essentially branding the GIF with your web address.
Once you create your file, it now becomes an asset. It becomes an image that's on the Giphy website.
And the Giphy website is a massive search engine. A lot of people use it to find cool GIFs. So your main motivation might be creating a GIF for your email, but by using Giphy, you're also posting it to the Giphy network. And if you spend a little bit of time to put relevant tags and branding your web address in the GIF, now that's free marketing collateral.
That's, of course, very optional. So if you do not want to post this to Giphy, then just right mouse click and just save your image right here. And that's going to give you a GIF format file. If you do want to post this to Giphy, then upload to Giphy here, click the button. This is a very satisfying status completion bar. Save it to your desktop, or you can just right mouse click and get the URL and then just host it right from the Giphy servers.
Now you got your GIF. Now it's time to put it in the email, get more people to interact with your emails. Putting GIFs in emails is good. You know, there's a scooter on that GIF I just noticed. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Well, that's it for today's video. Now I got a little few tips and tricks on how to use GIFs and emails. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and we'll catch you next time.
You have to pick which one is the emoji and which one is Ruben.
Well, that one's... Oh, okay. Which one is which? I don't know. Let me get... Which one is Ruben?